I'm Fernando Pena. I help clean water bottles like metal tumblers and Stanleys with our company Spunch.
And what is your name and what is Spunch?
My name is Reed Toner, and Spunch is a company we created to help people clean their metal tumblers such as Stanleys and like Yeti cups on the go. So either you're camping or at the park and you need to clean out your cup, you can use our device.
Well, wait, De La Peña. I mean, this is something that, I mean, my grandmother and my mother used to do with little sacatito, you know, from the dark ages. What makes this so much so revolutionary?
So what we end up putting is we get a spinner inside. And with this device, it starts a vortex. And with the vortex, it starts spinning around and cleans every crevice of the water bottle that a sponge might not get. Like if you have big hands, you can't fit your whole hand in a water bottle. So now it cleans every crevice.
What is it important about the thoroughly cleaning about this? I mean, why is it so dangerous not to clean it thoroughly?
It's dangerous to not clean your cup thoroughly because if you have liquids in there for like months at a time and you don't clean it out, they can grow harmful bacteria like mold and other things like that.
Is this nuclear powered? I mean, solar power? I mean, how's it like?
No, it's by V9 batteries. And we only use one, and it's also rechargeable.
And this is like a phone rechargeable or just like a cell phone?
Yeah, so all you need is to plug it into right here, and then you can charge the battery up whenever you're at a power source.
Okay, I felt like it was these lights on, it's like covered daily walking. Aspire? All right.
Just plug it in there whenever you're...
Like a USB-C, like a cell phone?
Yeah, you just plug it in whenever you're at your house or in your car, and then whenever you're out camping or hiking, you can run it.
So what is it, like $500, $700? How much?
It's only $49.99.
$49.99. And where could I get it, Mr.?
You could get it at www.spunchinc.com.
Can you repeat that again, please?
www.spunchinc.com.
Now, how did this came about? I mean, are you like talking back to the future, you fell off the toilet and you like come up with the idea, or how did the idea come about?
Well, we both do a lot of sports, and we realize that when you're out in the sun and the sweat, you're always going to, it won't be always so clean where you are. For example, for track meets, he always has his cups in a 10, and soccer or tournaments, we always have them and like under the bench. So it doesn't always stay that clean. So we said we need a better solution to clean it. Because one thing that can't get clean, the hardest part to clean is actually the top lid right here. Because no sponge could clean it because how small the crevices are and no hands could fit through it.
Now, the tent. It's difficult to put you guys into a bad situation here, but in Apple, the car, unless you're Tesla and you're like, we're gone from, I mean, though Tesla, they stole his idea. Who is the engineering and who is the marketing guy between the team right here?
I would say that I sort of came up with the idea and then... He's the marketing guy. He knows more about like business and things like that.
Is that true or is just as niche your idea?
No, it's true. When we started designing this project, he was explaining his problems and about how he can't clean his water bottle during track. And he's the one that uses the most tumblers than anyone I know.
All right. So last but not least, will there be a beta version about this, or is this the final product, or where do you think that... what you guys are gonna do in order to improve it?
Yeah, so this is sort of like our final prototype. We're thinking about making some more heads for it to run and clean out the cup, and then we're also thinking of some more accessories to go with our Spunch brand.
All right, Mr. Marketing Guy, and are you going to patent this, or I mean, because you say if it's a good idea, because millionaire, and then somebody comes up in China says that's my idea.
It's really gonna have a patent and an LLC.
It's really good. Anything else you want to add, my friend?
I don't think so. I think that's it.
You said.
Show up to Lutheran South Academy Cafeteria Thursday at 6 p.m. for a presentation for pitch night.
Website again?
www.spunchinc.com.
Again?
www.spunchinc.com.
En español?
www.spunchinc.com. How it works is you come over here, flip this switch, and then this is the dial to control the speed. If you look inside, you can see the head in there that actually makes the vortex. And what you do is you just turn it on like this. add your soap in there or whatever cleaning products you want. And then it spins up and cleans out all the inside of the cup.
That simple.
Yep, that easy. You let it run for however long you really want, and then you just turn it off, take it out, rinse it out, and you're good.
Look.
So we have this little magnetic arm that'll come in your kit, and you can use it to just pull out the sponge head.
So you have to like stick your hand there, obviously, right?
Yeah, you don't have to get your hand all wet to grab it out.
No, but besides, like, you have big hands like Ryan, you want to pitch.
Yeah.
With you. All right. So what's the website again?
www.spunchinc.com.